name is Nikki Grant-Hoffman, and I am an ecologist with the Bureau of Land Management. I work in McInnis Canyons and Dominguez Escalante National Conservation Areas. So I'll talk a little bit about one of my, it's hard to pick a favorite plant, but one of the plant species that I really like. It's known as Indian Paintbrush, and it is a smaller plant. It has kind of reddish or yellowish at the top. Often you'll see it growing underneath shrubs. And the reason that you see it growing underneath shrubs is it's actually parasitic. So what it will do is the seed is really good at germinating kind of in a shady area. So it's kind of set up to germinate near a larger plant. And as it starts growing, the roots will actually grow and then wrap themselves around the roots of its host plant and then suck water and nutrients from the roots of that plant. So when you see that plant, it can grow on its own, but it prefers to grow kind of, you know, finding the easy life next to a nice little shrub. So if you see kind of a smaller plant with a red or sometimes yellowish, orangish tip, then that might be that plant. And it's kind of neat that it's parasitic and is living off the shrub that it's growing next to.